Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Many users complain that the iPhone won't turn on. Therefore, today I will show you what to do in this case and how to solve the problem when the iPhone does not turn on. Guys, I will be very grateful if you subscribe to my channel and click on the bell. If you did it, then sit back and let's go. The problem when the iPhone does not turn on is quite common. Therefore, I recommend that you first check the performance of the charger, lighting cable. Perhaps the charging unit is not working. Then we try to connect your iPhone to the computer using a lighting cable. Also, you need to make sure that there is no debris in the iPhone connector. If all these actions did not bring a positive result, then we do a forced restart of the iPhone. This helps in case of software or hardware failures. If your iPhone is younger than the iPhone 7, press and hold the home button and the lock button on your device at the same time until the Apple logo appears. If you have an iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus, then you must press the volume down button and the lock button of your device at the same time and hold until the Apple logo appears. Starting with iPhone 8 and ending with the latest iPhone 13, 14, 15 models, you must press and quick release the volume up button, then press and quick release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button or power until you see Apple logo appear. After that, you can release the button and wait for the iPhone to load the operating system. And voila! If all of the above methods did not help turn on your device, then I don't recommend doing repairs yourself. Since you can only do harm, in this case it is better to contact the service center. Friends, I hope that the above recommendations helped you solve the problem when the iPhone does not start. Write in the comments what helped you turn on your iPhone. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to my channel. Have questions? Write in the comments. Good luck, everybody, and bye-bye. See you in next video.